for my gear actually dried rather than get wet today. Yeah, we got soaked yesterday leaving. Day before, I think we were all right. Day before that, we got soaked. There were a few days in a row where we just had like a 2 to 3 hour window in the morning to shock. Had to basically get whatever we could then. And then it just got rainy. This one will be 40, 47.
347.
Okay. So as far as I'm concerned, this is sacred. In 21 years I'll be 47, so. Set. Alrighty. Yeah, that should be plenty, but I'll let you know if we have to go again and just let him gill. Yeah, that's pretty. On this node here, you press start, it flashes red, and then we watch. We won't be able to see it just because I have to cover it, but when that flashes green, that indicates that the tag just pinged and it is going. And it should take 15 seconds for it to ping because that's our interval. That started. So, tag number is D6F2. Delta 6F Foxtrot 2. If you were to open a stomach up right now, they'd be full of, like, that big mayfly nymph that was in here when we started. They'd probably eaten, just gorging themselves on those. Oh, yeah. Yeah, on the West Credit, we got a couple. I don't think there's any up here, but you never know what locals move around, right? I'm kicking myself a bit that we didn't check the contents of the two browns up in the West Credit. Open up your grip a little. Make sure this fish is always gilling. So it can be, you can have it a little closer down to the water, about there, as long as the incision stays above, and have your grip loose enough that it can consistently. Yeah, maybe give it a bit of gilling here. Upright like that. That's good. Yeah. Thank you. the juveniles, that thing you had in your net before, that little tiny, so that's obviously a 1 year. A lot of the unders were shocking, the 12s, 11s, 13s. That'd be a 2 year, I would think. Or no, that'd be, yeah. That'll be two this fall. Or that'll be three this fall. Yeah, actually the ones we got up there, those really small ones you guys got just upstream there, I would say that's a few. Or that will be two this fall. Probably go right back.